Meet Eddie, 23 years old. Fed up with life and the way things are going, he decides to rob a liquor store. But on his way in, he has a sudden change of heart, and suddenly, his conscience comes into play.
Now before you walk in the door of this liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Who are you?
I'm your motherfucking conscience.
That's nonsense. Go in, gas for the money and run to one of your aunt's cribs and borrow a damn dress, the one of a blonde wig. I'm telling you need a place to stay. You'll be safe for days if you shave your legs with Renee's razor blades.
Yeah, but if it all goes through like it's supposed to, the whole neighborhood knows you and they'll expose you. Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George Burns.
Fuck that, do that shit, hit that lick. Can you afford to blow this hit? Are you that rich? Why you care if you scared to death? Are you that chick? Do you really think she gives a fuck if you have hits?
Man, don't do it, it's not worth it to risk it.
Right.
Not over this shit.
Stop.
Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo, he's bad for you.
You know what, Dre? I don't like your attitude.
These voices, I hear them. And when they talk,
meet Stan. Age 21. After meeting a young girl at a frat party, things start to get hot and heavy in an upstairs rec room. Once again, his conscience comes into play.
Now listen to me. While you're kissing her cheek, smearing her lipstick, slip this in a drink. Now all you gotta do is nibble on this little bitch's earlobe.
Yo, this girl's only 15 years old. How could you take advantage of her? She's passed out.
It's easy, just cut these lights out, that's how. Then pick this chicken up, get her off Brad's couch, and leave her on the front porch at her mom and dad's house.
Man, ain't you ever seen that one movie, Kids?
No, but I seen the porno with Son Dubious.
Shit, you wanna get hard off the jam?
Bump that, drop her off, ring the doorbell, then bam.
These voices, I hear them. And when they talk, I follow.
Meet Grady, a 29-year-old construction worker. After coming home from a hard day's work, he walks in the door of his trailer park home to find his wife in bed with another man.
Calm down, relax, start breathing.
Start breathing, man, you just caught your wife cheating. While you at work, she's with some dude trying to get off. Forget getting divorced, cut this chicken's head off.
Wait, what if there's a good explanation for this?
What, she tripped, fell, landed on his dick?
Alright, Shady, maybe he's right, Grady. But think about the baby before you get all crazy.
Okay, thought about it. Still wanna grab her, kick her out the house, get your daughter and kidnap her? That's what I did, be smart, don't be a retard. You gonna take advice from somebody who slapped deep on?
What you say?
What's wrong? Didn't think I'd remember?
I'ma kill you, motherfucker.
Ah, temper. Mr. Dre, Mr. N.W.A., Mr. A.K. Coming straight out of Compton, y'all better make way. How in the hell you gonna tell this man not to be violent?
Cause he don't need to go the same route that I went. Been there, done that. Oh, fuck it, what am I saying? Do them both, Grady, where's your gun at?